Yeah, good morning, fellow gamers. It is I once again, Sire the Risen, back with another Destiny 2 video. Sorry if it's taking me so long to upload a video, but I've been streaming 9 to 10 hours a day, every day. So I haven't really had a chance to like showcase any new weapons or any of the weapons that came in the Forsaken. I haven't got no exotic drops outside of the Ace of Spades. So basically, that's the only one I could really do a weapon review on, if I decide to do that. But yeah, that's beside the point. As you can see, this is about how to acquire the Ace of Spades. Keep in mind, you have to go to Gambit is the first part. You got to get five hand cannon kills, but it has to be invaders. So basically, the way they're gonna word is a lot different than what you actually have to do. They have to come through the portal, you kill them. You don't got to get headshots, you just got to kill them with a hand cannon. I would suggest 180 hand cannons, because the hitbox is just it's just stupid accurate. But besides that, after you do that, you can leave Gambit or finish the match out. Then after that, you got to do strikes, Vanguard strikes. You got to do get 250 kills in Vanguard strikes. You ain't got to hit precision, you just got to kill adds. My suggestion, go in there with somebody that you know. You guys can lag behind and basically just in one mission spend the whole time just killing adds, and then you'll be able to knock it out and maybe one or two matches. If not, three matches probably are four to be max, and you should be able to knock that out. The next step after that is you got to get 25 precision kills. Like I said, once again, the 180 hand cannon is God, so I would definitely use that in order to knock that out as quick as possible. And then after that, you got to find four of Cade's caches, which are scattered around on multiple planets. So basically, there's so many people out there making these. Well, not a lot, but there's a few making videos. But you can look at mine, and it's gonna take you step by step on exactly how to accomplish that. Especially in this first part of the video, you'll see exactly where I go. And the video might be a little long, but after you acquire the four caches from Cade, you will then be prompted to go to the next part of the mission. It should give an indication of where you got to go. Once you click on that planet, it's going to show an icon or with a crown, and basically you click on that mission and you just run through it. It's kind of long, but I did happen to record every chest that I got, so just to make it a little easier. Sorry if the video's so long, and sorry if I'm rambling on, but I decided to put this video out because it is my channel. I can't worry about other channels, and hopefully I will continue to upload videos, but for the most part, I will be streaming a lot. Hopefully you guys will come join me. And yes, soon everything should be all right. But that's besides the point. You enjoy the rest of your day, and I'm just gonna say like this: I got the Ace of Spades, and it is an absolute monster. I prefer 180 hand cannons to anything, especially right now. I would suggest using them. But yeah, good hunting, and I will catch you on the dark side. My name is Sire the Risen, and I'm out. Late.
You send shivers up my spine. Individual, go to